Hi, I'm in Shibuya. It's the 2nd of the new year, January, and we're in Starbucks right now because I'm craving for some matcha tea latte. So we get the because they had this like New Year's sales and bargains, so we wanted to look whether they have something interesting. Sumimasen. Something interesting to buy. So we were just in Shibuya 109 Men to see what they have for sale. There are quite many interesting pieces, but if you shop in Shibuya 109, it's much more expensive than, for example, Harajuku. The prices start like at $70, $70, $80. But these styles are a little bit more special. Yeah, I'm still thinking about it, whether I should get something or not, because it is quite expensive here.
Das könnte ich auch nehmen, weil ich sammle die. Ich will jede Sorte durchprobieren.
So we're going to Shibuya 109 to see whether they have something sale. I'm telling you, New Year sales in Shibuya is crazy. If you go to Shibuya 109 during sale, you better bring something to protect your ears, because I think I can't hear anything now. It's really loud in here. What did you find?
Actually, first you tried it on and you really liked it, but
yeah.
Seems that it matches actually really good with my face and my hair.
Looks good.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna get it. It just looks nice. It's the thing I look for. And it's safe.
Yeah, it's sales in Shibuya. If you bring your boyfriend or husband with you to shop in Shibuya 109 during sale, you're just cruel. As you can see, I got a hat. Because last time, one day it was so cold and I really wished I had a hat on my head, because it was so cold and it didn't feel good to have your head freezing. I didn't vlog that much because, first of all, it's difficult to vlog or film or take photos in Shibuya 109 Men or the normal Shibuya 109. So, and I bought some things, and trying on clothes with a camera in the hand is kind of not convenient. So I put it in my bag to try on some clothes, and I also got some thing. So yeah, I don't know how much footage I will get today, but as you know, it's kind of like Black Friday in Japan. Because of the New Year's bargain and sales, it's crazy in Shibuya 109, and everyone's going like shopping, buying lucky bags or happy bags for Kubukuro. So yeah, we're on our way to H&M to see what they have there. I'm telling you, I'm going to eat cup noodles the next few months if I find any more things. If you're wondering why I have red lips now, I just tested out some lip colors in Shibuya 109, so don't mind it. I didn't buy that color, I bought another one, like a more neutral tone, but we're in McDonald's and yeah, it's just cheaper to eat here for 500 yen for a burger, fries and something to drink. I bought too much today, I think. Well, I spent too much money. Well, but yeah, I mean, I got one thing I got for cheaper because I got like a coupon in the store. So that was that. I was happy then, but after that, I found more things that were a bit more expensive. But it's clothes, so it's okay. Don't say anything. Don't say anything. Yeah. So we're going to eat now. Just McDonald's food because yeah, have to eat a cheaper meal because I shop too much. Got some chicken cheeseburger, a melon soda, and fries. She got the same.
Same here, except for Coke Zero.
Coke Zero. So nothing that interesting to see here. So we're gonna eat now. Yep. So we finished eating. Well, we sat there like for how long?
Yeah.
A little bit longer.
3 hours.
Yeah, to just talk about stuff. So it's, yeah, it's late already. It's like 10 o'clock and we're just on our way home. Wir haben unsere Dozentin aufgeführt, weil wir just at the station and going home, I think. I will show you what I got basically at home because, yeah, as I told you already, I didn't vlog that much today because we were just in Shibuya and didn't do that much except shopping and going back and forth to compare prices and such. Today was more like a shopping day, basically. I didn't expect us to stay in that area because we just like went forth and back from Shibuya 109 men to Shibuya 109, like the normal one for women. And yeah, we started off with Starbucks, a matcha latte for me and cafe for my friend. I didn't expect to find anything. I was quite interested in Fukubukuro because I watched videos about them. And if you don't know what a Fukubukuro is, it's basically a happy bag or lucky bag. And there are like random items from the shop you choose. There are like random items in one bag. And they are worth more than you pay. For example, if you have, there are bags like you pay 100 euro or dollar for them, and there are like items worth 200 or even more. So, but the thing is, you don't know what's inside. So there are maybe there are like 4 items and you only buy like one of them. I think that Fukubukuro isn't really for me because if I'm like already willing to spend $200 or euro, I can just like take my money and go to the shop and like choose the items I really want. Then I have like 5 items for $200 that I really want and that I will wear instead of buying a Fukubukuro with items I don't know and maybe they don't fit or I don't like them, and what will I do with them? So I just wanted to look whether they have any New Year's sales because New Year's is in Japan is like Black Friday in America. There are a lot of sales. So the first thing I got was in Shibuya 109 Men. There are a lot of different styles and I really really wanted to get something from Shibuya 109 Men once. This one was the shirt I got. Because when we entered the store, I didn't buy this one immediately, we just went around and looked. But when we entered the store, the shop clerk gave me like a coupon. It was also a New Year's kind of event or something like that, but she gave me a coupon for like if you buy something you get 1,000 yen off or 2,000 yen off. I wasn't sure because I didn't buy it. We went to the other Shibuya 109 because I wanted to think about it, what I really want and what I really need and so on, to look around there. But I tell you, normal Shibuya 109 for women, it's crazy there. It's already crazy like on the weekends, and today's Monday, but it's like New Year's sales and they had like security cards like standing on every floor to like direct people to go and not to stop and so on, because there were so many people. And you really shouldn't bring your boyfriend or husband with you if you go shop there, because there were so many men just standing next to the walls and waiting for their like girlfriends or wives. So yeah, it was really funny to look at. I didn't get anything there because the styles there aren't really for me. It's not something I would wear. Yeah, this was the first thing I got, and yeah, I got it the second time we went back to Shibuya 109 Men, and I used a coupon. So I got 2,000 yen off this one. So that was, I was pretty happy that it was 2,000 yen, because that's quite a lot. That was the first thing I got. Then, I think you saw in the video already, because I was wearing it last time, the time I went to Disney Sea, it was so cold, I really wished I had a hat or something to put on my head. So, because I intended to buy a hat anyway, I got this on the first floor of Shibuya 109 Men. Yeah, there are several styles. I think this was just the one I liked the most. Yeah. The next thing I got was this kind of cardigan. It's a little bit longer. I'm gonna show you the styles later. My scarf. And I saw these face masks because I sent some for my brother already, but I liked the quality and the look of these more. This is something I also got in Shibuya 109 Men, like on the second floor, I think. So they said that these were on sale for 500 yen. I didn't see the original price, so I don't know whether they were really on sale or it was just like written there that it was on sale. But however, yeah, I like the look of it more than the ones I got in Harajuku for my brother once. I didn't show you that because I didn't vlog that. It It was just, I had to get things done, so I went around Harajuku a lot to search for these masks that had something on it, like prints on it, like faces. So I got like this monkey and beer, I think, one from my brother. And I really liked the mustache. The smiley. Yeah, so I got these. Because I was looking for these kind of masks, like black masks anyway. I always see people on the street wearing them, but I never see them in a store, like in Harajuku. I didn't see any of these in Harajuku. And I looked for these kind of masks in every store in Harajuku, like that day. I even went to Harajuku La Forêt, but I didn't find any. So this is the first time I saw them. I don't know whether they had them before. Yeah, just I saw them and I bought them. I intended to buy more, but I don't really need, and my brother doesn't really need that many masks, right? What I got in like the normal Shibuya 109 from the underground floor was this lip color, because I told you that I was trying out like lip colors, because my friend introduced it to me. This Revlon matte lip color, because the one like lipstick, I'm using lipstick right now, and yeah, it's almost gone. And I only have that one lipstick. I don't really like accumulate cosmetics and makeup here in my room. I just always use one product, and I have a problem if that's gone, because I'm so lazy to shop, like to look for makeup, to look it up and to look for new makeup. I just got this one for the time I'm not able to use my old lipstick anymore. So yeah, this was like 1,500 yen. I also got, like, this is the first time I got something in Shibuya 109, man, because Shibuya 109 in general is really, really expensive for me. I usually shop in Harajuku because my price range is like from $20 to $30. 40 is almost like, I'm like, okay, it has to be really, really cool or beautiful or whatever for me to really want to buy it. But everything above that is a little bit too much. But yeah, today it was a little bit different. I spent a little bit more. But it was basically more like outerwear, not like these basic shirts. Because these usually are really like cheap. I can get them cheap in Uniqlo, for example, or H&M. But yeah, you know, outerwear and like jackets and coats are more expensive, but you don't usually buy them that often. Oh, I got a coupon for 600 yen off. Didn't know that, maybe. They just make me go again. No. Yeah, this was the other thing I got in H&M. This one was also a little bit more expensive, but I really liked the look of it. Combined with this cardigan or whatever it is, I will show you right away. So just remember, I usually don't shop like this. I was sick after Christmas, like right after Christmas. I had this essay and presentation I told you about in my previous videos, and then I went to Disneyland and it was so cold. I don't think that helped my cold to get better. So I was like in bed the day after this, and during like New Year's Eve I didn't do anything. I was like laying in bed editing a video from an international course and yeah, playing Tetris and being miserable basically, because I got stomach ache too. So yeah, I was kinda miserable and down. And yeah, yesterday my friend, like the one who went with me, asked me whether I want to go with her to Shibuya, because she wanted to look around whether, yeah, they have something like on sale. So that's why I went today. I really didn't intend to buy this much, to spend this much money. Yeah, but yeah, we're always saying that, and in the end we're coming home with more than we wanted. But I have to say, I was looking for this kind of style for like months now. It's just that I didn't really find anything that like fit what I liked. But today it all came together, so I spent kind of more than I expected. So I don't know whether you can see it well, I'm kind of small. This is what like the cardigan looks like. It's just basically to wear over your clothes, like your other clothes. I'm not really good at reviewing clothes, so just gonna show you like this. And this was like the jacket I got from H&M to combine it with this one. So it looks like this if you leave it open. It has a zipper here, and if you're cold you can just zip it up. You can leave it like halfway like this, or if you want to you can even zip it all the way up to protect your like neck so it won't get cold. But I have a scarf, so I can just leave it halfway, yeah, like this, and then just like put a scarf over it like this. And it has pockets, like that's really important for me to have pockets like on my jacket, because I tried on another jacket and it didn't have pockets, and it really gets on my nerves if I don't have pockets. I don't know why. Is it so difficult to like sew on pockets? Because I have to like, I need places to put my, for example, MP3 player or my phone sometimes, because I don't want to hold it in my hands or put it in my bag. And yeah, I just need pockets. So yeah, this is basically the look I went for. So it's getting colder, so I think this is more an outfit for like spring or fall, autumn and summer. I would die if I wear this during summer in Japan. So yeah, that's the bow back here. Yeah, so I really like this style. I've been looking for something like this to wear because I like to layer my clothes. I don't really like to wear one thick jacket, but like more individual pieces like this. So yeah, I quite like it. Even though it was a little bit like I had to pay a little bit more. And this is the other thing I got from the Shibuya 109 store. Yeah, it's like more wider and more like a more relaxed style. It's really comfortable, but I think this is more something like I would wear in spring when it's warmer. So I can wear this this hat too. Would look like this. So yeah, I basically bought everything based on whether I can combine it with something I already have, so that I don't have to like buy several, I don't know, accessories or pants or I don't know what to be able to wear a piece of clothes. So I really like that it's like this, white and black. Yeah, it's really simple. Like everything is in my wardrobe. So yeah, that's it. I mean, you know what, and I can try it on for you to see what the mask looks like. Yeah, this is like more thick. I think the quality is better than the ones I bought in Harajuku, because the cloth in Harajuku was more thin. So I think these are better, and these are black, so of course I like these more. So yeah, it fits my face, so it should fit my brother too, because he got some from his friend once and those were too big, and like from Vietnam, and those were too big for his face. So I hope these will fit him. So yeah, that's basically it. It was more like a shopping to get off my like mood, my frustration about several things. Yeah, that's it. Now you know, during New Year's, there are a lot of fukubukuros you can buy. If it's your thing, go for it, but you have to like buy it quickly, otherwise it will be all sold out. Or you can just go around and see what they have for sale. That's something you can do too. Like I basically did that and got 2,000 yen off for this one, so I was lucky because I got that coupon. And yeah, so if you were ever here in Japan during New Year's, you can try out this craziness, like shopping craziness during New Year in Shibuya or somewhere else like Shinjuku or Ikebukuro. They all have like their bargains and sales. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!